We gotta go.
Come on, let's get this.
Okay.
You fool!
So it seems Katy Perry is receiving a lot of backlash after she planted a kiss on 19-year-old Benjamin Glaze, a contestant auditioning on American Idol, putting him in an uncomfortable, awkward situation on television, expressing his discomfort about it after the fact. Now, when I was looking at this story, I kept noticing that people would make a point to mention that Benjamin is conservative and how he holds some traditional conservative values. Now, while this is true for me when watching the audition, he states that he has never kissed a woman before, nor has he ever had a relationship.
Have you kissed a girl and liked it?
No, I've never been in a relationship.
Really?
I can't kiss a girl without being in a relationship.
Come here right now.
Some have said that this is a very conservative way of thinking, that it makes him a bit of a stick in the mud, because afterwards noted that he didn't really feel comfortable at the time. Of course, while he does label himself as conservative, I don't know if I would classify that as strictly conservative thinking. I don't look at that as necessarily conservative nor liberal type of thinking. Like, it'd be one thing if he was talking about getting married first or something to that degree, but here, I think it's just a normal, regular, whatever thing that's pretty understandable, that one should respect regardless of whatever they want to label it. I just personally found it a bit irrelevant when it came to this story. However, I guess the judges on American Idol felt the need to poke fun at it, carrying this bit for over 2 minutes, talking about him kissing Katy Perry, and it's just weird, it's awkward, kinda cringy.
Come here right now. On the cheek? Mm-hmm.
You didn't even make the smush sound.
Right, come on, let's start over.
Did you get it?
I got it. Katie!
Come on. And he fell down. He fell down.
He went.
You did it.
Oh my
Very
gosh.
Good. That was so
well,
good.
That's a first.
Sorry.
That's a first. Katie is the first.
Anyways, Benjamin.
How was it?
Don't even try and get cocky now.
You go, yeah.
Benjamin, all right. Sing for us now.
All right.
Might have been the kiss of death.
Do you have any water by chance?
Why, what happened? You get nervous?
He's still trying to recover from the kiss. What do you think?
I kind of wasn't expecting that.
Can we get Benjamin some water?
Give him some water.
Now, of course, this is supposed to be in good fun, in good spirit, I'm sure. Just kind of a sporadic thing, but it just kind of goes on, even at the end. They have to bring it back up, and I'll comment on that here in a bit. But some are upset by this. In a situation like this, if it was reversed, a 19-year-old woman and a 33-year-old man kissing them unbeknownst to them, it would look a lot worse, and there would be more of an outcry, but because it's Katy Perry and it was meant to be cute, then it's totally fine, right? I can see where the frustration can come from here, again, not trying to make this a bigger thing than it really has to be, but if one of these guys pulled what Katy did to a 19-year-old woman contestant, saying that she was uncomfortable and preferred it didn't happen, then this would be a completely different story. But do keep in mind, it isn't like she shoved her tongue down his throat either, she wasn't grabbing at him or anything, it was an unexpected peck on the lips. Benjamin himself isn't trying to make a stink about this either. He doesn't think it was sexual harassment. He just preferred if it didn't happen. So he's willing to just let it go and move on, which I think is the appropriate thing to do here. I know it's not to this extreme, but it reminded me of the reaction about the story with Stephanie Peterson, the teacher who had an affair with a 14-year-old student.
26-year-old science teacher Stephanie Peterson walked into her first appearance at the Volusia County Jail this afternoon, hoping to be released with just a promise that she would be back to court. Volusia County Sheriff's deputies say Peterson engaged in a sexual relationship with a 14-year-old former student of hers.
Now, I'm not saying these two situations are similar, obviously, but rather the response people have, some going, man, lucky bastard, or she made his dream come true. Basically projecting their wants and desires upon them. Like, I don't know if Benjamin Glaze found Katy Perry attractive or not. I don't know, and that's none of my business. It also doesn't matter how attractive she is either. I found that to be kind of irrelevant, but more to the point, That shouldn't be the response to shit like this, because it plays into the double standard, showing a bias, showing that our society takes stuff like that less seriously when it involves men. So Benjamin still gives his performance after this, and I wanted to comment on this part because no one else has brought this up, this little thing. Can we talk about the fact that these fucking judges messed this dude up in his audition? Like, I want you to listen to him, watch the clip and tell me what you think, because even after what happened, yeah, he's not the best, but I think he still sounds pretty good, or at least has the potential.
Give the boy some damn scope and breath mints and,
Are you gonna be okay, Benjamin? You all right? Because I mean, that was a major deal. I mean, that was major.
Oh, yeah, that was a major deal.
Your first kiss was Katy Perry. You understand me?
That's... Wow. That's going up on the fridge.
Yeah. Oh.
What has this show turned into?
All right, let's let him sing, Lionel. Let's let him sing.
Go for it.
Well, I know we could get higher. There's levels to your love. Yeah, there's levels to your love. And I know we could get higher. There's levels to your love. And I keep on climbing up. All these flames keep rising, make it stop, drop and roll. Just a bottling up that lightning is supernatural. Let them go, the ones trying to get in the door. Go where they all couldn't go. Floor, floor, up, floor. I know.
All right, Benjamin.
You know, for them to title their video Benjamin Glaze Auditions for American Idol with Nick Jonas levels, they keep cutting to the judges having these looks of disdain, not really liking his singing. Guess they're not fans of Nick Jonas. Which, yeah, he's not the best right now, but gee, I wonder why, especially when Katie admits herself that she probably had a hand in it.
You know, next time, just take a little bit more time. I think you were a bit rushed, and maybe that was because I sped up your BPM of the heartbeat.
But they all give him a unanimous no, which makes me laugh because it seems to me you're the reason that he got all flustered. Like, I want to walk you through this because it's important. So a 19-year-old dude who's been practicing for this specific event enters in the competition and has to perform in front of cameras, in front of crew members, and in front of celebrities in an unfamiliar environment. Right there, that would make a lot of people nervous, right, already. But then you go and make jokes at his expense, okay? So you throw him off, kind of embarrass him, I'd imagine, because he fell on his ass and now you're all focusing on the kiss, laughing about it. But he still has to perform and earn your favor, having to coordinate playing a guitar and singing, which isn't easy, shocker, I know, but not one of you could just give him a yes?
I just think you need to hone your craft a little more.
There you go.
Get a little better at singing. So I'm a no.
Let me just say to you that you've won everything today, okay? You need to practice.
Yeah.
At 19 years old, I promise you, you come back here about 21, and do me a favor.
Kiss a couple more girls.
I was gonna say kiss a couple, man.
Especially Katie? No, he was that bad, huh? Okay, well, these judges fucking suck. Thanks for helping to ruin this dude's chance at something he wanted to pursue or at least experience. Like, that's so unprofessional, seriously, because I understand that you're just messing around, poking fun, maybe trying to lighten the mood or trying to make him more lax even. Whatever, but clearly, given his reactions, his body language, that's not the effect it had. So to act like that's fair after pulling that while thousands upon thousands of people are watching and then expecting him to give you the performance of a lifetime when you have a hand in muddling their performance? I'm sorry, that is fucking bullshit. Ooh, sorry, I just had to get that out of my system. Now, of course, Katy Perry shouldn't be made a pariah because of this. I don't think this makes her a terrible person. But that's pretty much where I'm at with this. Again, I don't think there should be a huge outrage over it. At the same time, the criticisms are pretty valid, and in my opinion, I think Benjamin got screwed on his opportunity here. But what do you think? What's your opinion? Please feel free to comment below and let me know. As always, thank you all so much for watching. I certainly appreciate it. And as usual, I'll see you all later in my next video.